Alright, folks, Venom, Let There Be Carnage dropped, and let's talk about it. Folks, Venom, Let There Be Carnage is such a step down from the original. First of all, the comedy, which in the first film I liked, certainly not the best comedy of any movie I've ever seen, but I did enjoy it. It's atrocious here. It is downright awful. I laughed a few times just because of the sheer amount of jokes being told, but the batting average has to be pretty low just because of how awful the jokes were. Beyond the jokes, the script in general is just awful. The story, as well as the dialogue, is so bad. It's so bad. Who wrote this script? I mean, I could probably find that answer, but for God's sakes, it's so bad. The script is awful. It's awful. And then unfortunately, you know, again, something I liked about the original was even the performances. They made the most of it. Not a single performance here is good. Even Tom, unfortunately, who is definitely trying his hardest again still, but there's just something about it. It doesn't recapture the magic of the first one. And don't even get me started about, I mean, you have veteran actors like Woody Harrelson and Naomi Harris, who are just awful. They are so, I mean, the hamming it up is just absurd. They cross a line. I mean, there's going a little overboard, and then there's going absolutely insanely overboard. And they both do it, neither does it successfully. Awful performances. Worst performances I've seen from either of them. There are no stakes, there is no threat whatsoever. The film moves way too fast for there to be any threat. But at least I can respect the fact that at 1 hour and 30 minutes, it didn't make me sit through this garbage for even longer. The editing was atrocious. I can point to specific scenes like the intro, the beginning, with the montage nonsense. I mean, and just at times the way the film is cut is just, I mean, you could see they were clearly cutting stuff to get it to an hour and 30. I saw something this morning that said Sony is making their directors. They say, you got 100 minutes. Unless you really need more, you got 100 minutes. Which is just absurd to put such a hinder on a film like that. And it's clear that they were trying to meet that mark and just cutting, you know, relevant, important stuff that might make the film better. And then, folks, I really, really want to be excited like everyone else. But even the post-credit scene that everybody seems to love, I merely liked. I mean, the implications are huge, but I just don't feel happy about seeing this Venom interacting with Spider-Man. Granted, in the MCU, if the MCU writers, the people that Feige chooses, you know, the people that are trustworthy, take helm of the Venom character, I think they can write some pretty good stuff. I think they can make it better. I think they can sort of give us back that magic of the first film. But if it's these guys, not looking too great for the future. Folks, there's not a single thing that I can say that I liked about Venom, Let There Be Carnage. Not a scene, not an aspect. It's gonna be an F. It's gonna be my least favorite film of the year so far. I mean, I'm just so disappointed. I think it will undoubtedly go down as one of the worst superhero films of all time, but maybe I'm wrong because everybody seems to like this film. Maybe I'm absolutely crazy. You let me know if you like this film, because a lot of people do, a lot of people don't. I hated it. I absolutely hated it. Sorry. I just want to share one final image, not to piss you all off further, but when I was walking out of the theater, I saw this funny image. My favorite movie of the year and my least favorite movie of the year both came out in the same weekend. It's just such the quality difference. It's magnitudes of difference. I mean, Jesus. Anyway, I thought that was funny. Alright, folks, I've been EDPC Reviews. I wish I could have enjoyed this movie. Again, if you did enjoy this movie, that's fine. No problems. If you didn't enjoy this movie like me, that's fine. No problems. We all have different opinions. We all have different thoughts. Folks, I've been EDPC Reviews. You've been amazing. Venom 3, Spider-Man 3, whatever, wherever Venom shows up again, please be better. I'll see you next time.